I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
She didn't give a... She didn't care.
Yesterday, Cliff, you guys missed a good one. Jose Ramirez, Amir Imam was a great fight.
That's what I heard.
Back and forth. Amir Imam hit him with everything he had. Jose Ramirez was nothing to stop him. It's a, you have to watch it.
140 shaping up.
Well, Regis Progress was there yesterday.
Yeah, I like him.
He went to Bob and he said, Bob, let's do the fight. And Bob said, let's build it up. Let's take some tune-ups.
Hey, Bob Arum's a smart guy.
He's a very smart guy. Yeah. He knows boxing.
He sure does.
Okay, so who does Jose Ramirez fight next?
A 140?
Yep.
I'd have to look at the names of 140, but it's starting to be a decent division once again.
What about the guy who just fought Mikey, Sergey Lipinets, Jose Ramirez?
Why not?
Do you like that?
Yeah, I think Lipinets might have that, though.
Why?
I just think he's a hard puncher, and I think he gained some experience fighting Mikey there. I think he's a little early fighting Mikey, to be honest with you.
Jesse, have you ever sparred Jose Ramirez?
No.
He sparred Lipinets.
How good is Sergey Lipinets?
It's hard.
It's hard.
That's like his biggest, acid.
You ever spar someone and say, wow, this guy can't crack?
Can't?
Yeah, I'm saying. It's happened?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's those guys that are speedy, they're really fast, but they don't have punch.
Nothing behind it.
Yeah.
Do you get that compliment? Like, oh, just you hit hard?
Yeah.
You hit me too hard?
Yeah, body punches usually, yeah.
You should spot Mario Lopez.
Jesse's a puncher.
Mario Lopez?
No, because he complains when people hit him to the body. Don't hit me to the body.
He complains when he hit him in the face.
Or the body. it'll be interesting to see where Jose Ramirez goes from here. I think he goes back home, sells out a stadium.
Sure, R&L, right?
Mm-hmm. Avenal.
Yeah, sorry.
It's okay.
Sorry. Look, small town kid, done good. Good for him.
All right, you have to watch the fight, so I can ask you about it. But
I will watch tonight, I promise you, because I like Amir Imam, so if he got beat, I definitely want to see it.
He did everything he could, but it just wasn't his night. And Jose took it from him. The start of 12th round, Jose stormed him.
Former Olympian, guy that's been grinding kind of under the radar, and good for him.
There you have it.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.